Welcome back, everybody. Gold Crush Valley, Farming Simulator 17, at Mr. Blue Farms. Alright, folks, I think on the last episode, we were trying to sell some pigs, and we didn't have enough money. Well, we got enough money now. So, we got Jason over there finishing up, second to the last field. Boo just got through plowing this field. So we're good to go on that. We're going to run up here and pick up the animal trailer. And while we're on our way up here, how are y'all doing today? Y'all doing alright? I'm just peachy myself. Yeah, folks, I can't wait. When y'all watching this, y'all should be seeing, Thursday. No, y'all be day after The Walking Dead. Yeah. So today is Sunday, and y'all will see this Monday. Yeah, let's see here. Well, I don't want to load up quite yet. We're going to take this to the market shop. Let's see, zero animals, good. Turn the lights on, just in case. But yeah, we're going to take this to the market shop, sell it, and get the big bad boy. Matter of fact, I'm going to go ahead and go over to that planter sucking down the money real quick. Oh. Oh, how am I? Oh, wait. Let's do it this way, folks. I don't want to go back in a debt, but... Oh, wrong one. Here we go. Last episode, I forgot the loan was paid off. Let's see, that should get it right there. Back over here. And we're going to get this big bad boy here. Ooh, we get to pick a color. What color y'all think, folks? Blue look good on Mr. Blue Farm, wouldn't it? Ram color, you think blue on blue is too much? I hope not. Let's buy this bad boy. Ooh, barely had enough, didn't we? Alright. Now we're off to see the wizard. And the wonderful wizard of Goldcrest. Oh. Sorry, folks. I just had to do it. Folks, I cannot believe I'm up to 30 episodes. This is episode 31. Wow. Congratulations to y'all putting up with me for that long. And I hope 30 plus more. And I really love hanging with y'all guys and making videos for y'all. I really love y'all donations and support y'all been giving. And folks, I do this in real life too. I miss my turns quite a bit. Speaking of missing turns, me and my mom and kids went to Lowe's the other day. It would have been Saturday. Yeah, today, Sunday, so it was yesterday we went. And, went and picked up some boards. Me and my uncle tried to make my mom a front porch. Well, didn't try, we did. And messing with that daggum sawdust and everything just got me stopped up so bad. So, yeah, basically, Now, I know it's just not me. It's quite a few other people that's on Twitter and stuff talking about being up early and stuff. And their sinuses. Mine, not sinuses. It's just, I'm allergic to sawdust. And I began to thought it was just, you know, smoke bad for my health. But it's not smoke. Well, it is smoke, but it's a lot of other things, too. And sawdust is one of them. Wow, folks, check that out. That is awesome. Oh, blue rim matches our truck. Yay. Wow. Triple wheels. Wow. You know, that handled a lot of beef. Let's see. Open cover. Wow. Y'all see that, folks? Closed cover. Oh, that is neat. Watch this. It looks like got air vents on this side. Fans or something. The open cover. It's like a vent. See, this side's vents. That is neat. It's about the only options we got. Alright. Folks. Okay, I don't get it. Oh, there we go. I'm hitting the wrong button. My bad. There we go. We got our lights on now. Check out the lights, clearance lights and stuff. Alright, folks, we got a long drive now, so let's get started. Boy, I'm on. I think I need the other truck for this thing. Wow. Gotta make those wide turns, folks. And I also noticed another thing, folks. Well, let me finish the sawdust story. To add to that story I just told y'all about me and my uncle sawing boards and stuff and getting all stopped up from that, I had done a first responder call here a while back. Actually, it's been a year since the call, because it was back last 2015, November, December, somewhere in there where it was real cold. This semi truck was calling. It was hauling a load of sawdust. And somehow or another, he jackknifed or had a wreck or something, but there was no other vehicles involved that I know of. There's this one vehicle, and the person was okay. No, I take it back. The person wasn't okay. But I can't go in details about what happened to the person. But the truck jackknifed and overturned, and yeah, folks, it was a mess. You know, we had the interstate blocked, and we was out there working that, and it was windy, cold, and you know how you get hot and stuff when you got jackets on and stuff when you're trying to work a little bit. And, folks, the next day, I think it was a day and a half later after I worked that, I was so bad hurting in my chest that it was unreal. I went to the doctor on it, folks, because it was hurting bad. I can't be around sawdust very much. Guess I don't forgot how to back one of these things. There we go. I'll take out the wall. But anyway, having said that, let's see. Oh, folks, you know what I done? I drove all the way up here. And I'm supposed to be getting pigs, not buying them. I mean, selling pigs, not buying them. I tell you what. We're going to draw just a little bit more money out. Let's see. Probably right there. And we're going to go ahead and buy some sheep. I'm going to make sure I got it on the right animal this time. We're going to buy some more sheep. That's four. See if we can get six. Wow, folks, we can fit 24 on this show. We're going to get six sheeps and go get a bunch of pigs and sell them. Yeah, I got six sheeps. And, folks, I guess this is a bad thing to do, but I always got a thing for climbing buildings. Can I do it? Come on. Oh, so close. I got up here last time, folks. I really don't know how I done it, but it's in one of my other episodes. Because I was standing underneath the cow, and I walked off the wrong way. I was backing up, and was going to show y'all the butt of the cow, but I fell off the wrong way that day. All right. And let's see here. Let me just turn around. Let this person feel. Hope I ain't planted. Let me pull up my map here. This ain't good, folks. Don't drive and look at maps. Don't text and drive either. It's just bad. And then go down the highway, make a first one, and go to the second. No, I just need to go to 22 and go up that way. Okay. Eastbound and down, right? I wish I could play that music on here. It wouldn't be copyright. I think it'd make it so much more interesting. Quite a few people have been telling me that they don't like the music on here. Every one while, I'm just playing it on my other map, I hear a couple good ones, but I kind of agree with everybody else. The music could be just a little bit better. Don't go there. Folks, it looks so good seeing those fields and trees are gone out of the way. We need to do these right here. Cut them down. That'd be extra money for us. Maybe not all of them, but the ones that's a little bit further out next to the field. You know? Oh, folks. I just realized something. Last episode or episode before last? I gotta do something. I forgot about something. Let's go to our screen here. Maybe it's this one. Or is it? Don't see it there. Here we go. Let's turn that traffic back on so it'll be more realistic. I would cut across there, but this is a pretty dedicated trailer here, and we don't want to shake another sheep very much. Afraid of the wool fall off of them or whatever it's called. What's on? Is it fur? Is it considered fur? Anybody knows? Drop me a link down below in the comment section. I ain't been getting too many comments here lately, folks. We need to work on that. I'm getting quite a few views. Yeah, I gotta go through here. I've been getting pretty good views on these. A couple of likes. I know I can get more likes now. I'm not having a like strike right now. Folks, I hate to do this, but I'm cutting across the video. I came in the wrong way. She came in that way. I have a like spike right now. It'll hit that like button. Hit it, slap it, beat it, whatever you got to do. Just hit that like button for the sheeps, okay? Like button for the sheeps. There we go. We're going to unload. Did I buy it? Oh, okay. So I now have 20 sheeps, folks. Confirm, yes. Yeah. That way we'll get more wool. That's pretty good on that wool we had. Alright, they should have done this better. They should have put a crossing right there or something. Oh, gotta make a wide turn. Wide turn here, George. Okay. Now, let's go to our piglets and see how many we can get on this big trailer. And I still haven't got my achievement yet, folks, and I'm getting very, very ticked off. Now, Mr. Blue don't want to get ticked off. Yeah. Mr. Blue's calm, cool, collected. Till you cross me. Then I get mad. I become Mr. Red then. Yeah, what is that? Jackal and Hyde, whatever. We got two different personalities. Alright. We're here at the pig farm now. Yay! Back in here like I know what I'm doing. Alright. We have 88 pigs, folks. You're supposed to breed 50 and get achievement. Now, I bought 9 pigs. I started out with 9. 9 or 10, somewhere in there. So I should have done had that achievement. Alright, let's load up 21. 21 at a time. Not too bad. Okay, confirm. Yes. Let's go see how much we get for 21 of these. Shall we? At least one thing about it, it's a little bit closer. I get to go this way. Yeah, see here. I got to take a look. See what it looks like. Oh, man. Look at all those piglets in there. Oh. That's neat. Let's see what it looks like this way. Okay. I need to start doing this anyway. Give y'all more, like, a detailed feature over everything. See here. Turn my lights back on. Wasn't no train coming. Wasn't no Jacob coming. Alright. Clear that way. Yes, I did kind of look. Ran off the road from looking. I don't know if we get the same price that they're selling for, or are we going to be a little under, or... Yay, we finally see a car again. Folks, we got to get busy on mowing, too. That'll probably be what we'll do next. We got some, not too bad. Only been 20 minutes messing around with the animals. Oh, okay. We are clear that way. And wow! I know, that part of the car probably saying, "You stupid truck driver! Pull out in front of me!" Folks, I thought about doing that field right there. That's a one big field. We gotta get more better combines than what we got on. Eh, should have been using my turn signals. Keep on forgetting we got turn signals now, folks. And also, I'm sorry if my speech runs together or something. It's kind of hard to talk. Oh, me, I gotta quit that. Alright, we are back at Miss Mary's Farms. I should have brought a ladder with me. Alright. Close enough. We want to sail. Is that all? 1,200 a piglet? Well, since I didn't really cost us nothing, I guess that's pretty much all right. Let's see, 21 of them is going to bring us 25,200. So, you know, time you take away expenses and stuff. Yeah, I guess we're all right. Confirm, yes. But, you know what I'm going to do now? You know what I'm going to do now? You guessed it, folks. We're going to buy Betsy a brother and sister or something. Or a husband or whatever. Let's see here. I want to buy. Is that five of them? Okay, that'll work. That's Rosie, Posey, and Dozy, ain't it? Let's see, yes. I got five cows, folks. Let's make one more trip back to the cows. So, I know, sort of like, you know, I'm just wasting money buying more cows instead of letting them breed. But I'm more looking towards the milk, folks. More cows we got, the more milk we got at midnight. See, I don't know. I guess I better go all the way down here. And folks, can we do it from this side? No, we cannot do it from this side. But see right over there, that little beach area? We're supposed to be able to take a water trailer and back off in there, fill it up for free. So we might need to try that. I don't know if there's any more spots down through here or not. We have to look for places like that. Because that'll help us out from having, you know, buying water and stuff. Now, I haven't checked the tankers or anything. Even on my other map, I haven't done it. And that's shame on me. Because I usually test stuff out on it, because that's my play around map. It's been some little lag right there. Alright, Betsy. Mr. Blue back here with your brothers, sisters, husbands, whatever. I wish that door was open and you could back up and really see them coming out. That'd be neat. Alright, we're going to unload and confirm. Yes. Our trailer's empty. Now let's just go ahead and go to our animal thing here. We got 18 cows now, 20 sheep, and 67 pigs. So that ain't bad, folks. That's not bad. And plus, it's going to help us with our manure. We have enough liquid manure to fill. Let's see, where is it? It'll be right here. To fill this bad boy up. Oh, 30,000. We got 33,000 liquid manure just in pigs. How much was that bad boy? Ooh. 106,000? Folks, I'm going to try to work and have that next episode. If we have to do missions all day long, we're going to try to get that bad boy. And I might have a little surprise for y'all on the next episode. If it's not the next episode, it'll be next two, somewhere in there. It'll be like within the next one or two, three episodes. Folks, I don't know where to park this big trailer. That big old trailer. I don't believe I ain't hit nothing yet. I probably just jinxed myself. And also, folks, we're going to do some maintenance here. I want to put another shed up right there so it'll be closer. Yep, that's right. I doubt this thing. It looks longer than the log trailer. Oh. Yeah, straighten up a little bit and should be just straight back. That's one big thing, folks, when you're driving a semi. If you can just back straight back and just slightly turn that wheel, that helps out a whole lot. Yeah, it's a little bit longer, yeah. Alright, I'm just going to leave the semi here and kind of dab around. Oh, Jason, why can't you go to the other field yourself instead of me having to do it? That'd be so much better. Alright, we're going to start here on this side. I think I already moved Boo's treasure. Yeah, we got plenty of water. Ooh, they needed some. Okay. Just kind of dabbing around. Folks, when you got this in high speed, I guess that's why I haven't really speed time up that much, because you really lose control on cleaning. Alright, oh yeah, we need to finish this up. Uh-oh. I was afraid of that. Let's see if I can, too far. They're getting the rest of it over here. Cool. Don't know how much further. While we're waiting on that to fill. Oh, air spot. It's probably going to be real hard keeping these guys clean now. More animals. Let's see. Probably going to unload some more. Yep. Wow, folks. Wow. Let's check on our... Come on. Okay. Yeah, we need some canola and corn. Sheep's getting a little low. Well, look, folks, we're going to have in the next 13 tenths of an hour, we're going to have another pig. Wow. All I can say is wow. Alright, we need to water these babies. Okay. And then let's give them a little bit more grass. Okay. We're going to leave the rest of that in a bucket. It won't fall out too bad. It won't fall out like that, but if you go to get the side of it and it dashes it up in the air, then you lose it. I'm trying to think. Oh, crap, folks. We ain't sold this yet. I forgot. 20,000. Yes, I'll take it. We don't need it no more. And while I'm here, let's go ahead and put this money back in the bank. How's that? We have a loan of 50,000. That ain't too bad. I can't remember. I think I was taking that trailer to the sheets. So we can load the wool on it from here on out. But folks, this field right here, don't forget, it's been replanted in grass. And whenever I do that field and that field, I'm going to start at the edge next to this one. So we don't have an accident like we did in the last episode. Yeah, that was a nightmare. Oh, that's right. I was going to put this tractor on the weeder. Weeder, weeder, carpet eater. Oh. Oops. Let's see. He's almost done. Let's check. Well, tell you what. We're going to pressure wash this guy real quick. Put him away. Yeah, as y'all know, this episode probably is going to be about things we do around when it's not harvest time. I just love this tractor here. I can't wait to get my Black Beauty. I should already have her. But she's not really black. She looks more gray. Like a charcoal gray. Alright. Yeah, we're really running out of parking places, folks. We need a bigger shed. But we're probably going to leave space for it the next episode when we do our harvest. Let's go over here. I want to show y'all something. Excuse me. Right here, folks. somewhere right in here, I want a two of the long lean tubes with a shed in the middle of them. And that one lean tube that was there, put it down long ways, and then put that big shed down, then put another lean tube down. That way the smaller equipment or the big semi trucks we can park in there. Let's see. This guy needs to go back up. Over to the cows. I guess I'm just going to go ahead and just talk while I'm driving over. Oop, turn my beacons on. Turn my lights on. Since we got traffic now. Trying to think. I haven't really showed y'all the new mods yet. That's kind of bad on me. They got a car out now that does 101 mile an hour. Yeah, folks, it's OP. Very OP. My son wanted me to time it and see how long it'd take me to get from that end of the map to the other end of the map on this straightaway. Just turn traffic off. Hey, wanting to have a race, but I said no. I know that's shame on me. Where am I going? I went all the way down and around. That's what I get for talking and yawning. Whew. Get through making this episode, I'm going back to bed. Well, folks, I know. But I want to show y'all this. I don't think I've done an episode on it yet. Oh man, I almost went by the whole time. But my phone's going off. Alright, let's check this out, folks. Okay, I got plenty of wheel clearance. The front one's a little dirty. So we had the loader wagon. We got the wind rotor. Y'all like, what? You right, folks. You can also put the tedder. Like if we want hay, y'all want to do hay bales or something, you can put the tedder behind this and do the same thing. But since we ain't got very much grass, we're just going to do what little we got here. But whatever y'all do, make sure you don't have the wind roller on when you go out into the planted field. Trust me, folks, you do not want that. Alright, I'm going to lower. Turn that on. Turn that on. Both front ones are on. Ease up. About right here. And turn the wind roller on. And then voila. Look at there, folks. I know the wind roller's a little wide, but it helps when you're turning. So you just slightly turn, it gets it. Oh, crap. Yeah, I didn't take the tree consideration. Alright. I don't know if fertilizing the grass actually works or not. But it does remove it. So, maybe. Really don't know, folks. So, And this is what I like to do. Oh, I missed some. See, just overlap your mower just a little bit, and then you get that windrow. So it works out pretty good that way. You just have to watch your turns. And voila. You have now windrowed and mowed some grass all in the same pass, folks. Now I'm gonna switch back to the front. Turn him off. Turn the big one off. Well, raise that. And then I'm gonna go up just a little bit. And turn him off. Raise him up. And voila. Go ahead and park them out here. And then where we going to get the loader wagon, pick up this grass. Because we're a little low on grass. Oh, I hope these duals. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Lower, turn on. I know we probably should have single wheels, but I like using duals because it just helps keep the tractor from making deep ruts and stuff in grass fields, for one thing. The more tires you got, the less they'll sink into the ground. And folks, you don't want to run that out in the field either. Anything that turns on or I really don't know about 17. I ain't tried it in 17. But back in 15, it would mess your fields up. Now look at there, folks. We're almost got half a load off this little bit right here that we done. So I think fertilizing does help. Got back up, get that little piece there. Alright. That would be a pretty good chunk on grass if a daggum planter or plow or whatever it was that messed it up. But hey, it's part of life. Alright. What was that? Y'all see that? Was it there's a bump or a tree stump? Yeah, y'all see right here? In real life, if it was a single tire track, it'd go in the ground a whole lot more. Right, I thought that was a tree stump or something, folks. I saw the wheel bump. Just check and make sure. All right. Actually, you know what? Let's see here. Go to. Oh, these buttons are loud. We need some grass and the cows. And the sheep are okay for now. So let's go ahead and top off the cows before we dump. Ah! Spoke too soon, didn't I? Okay. I just want to make sure I was maxed out. Don't throw a hissy fit at me. Alright, we're going back all the way back up here. Oh, come on now. Get over some. Boy, is that some crooked junk or what? All right, there we go. And I'm about to pull up this tiny bit and unload here. Wow. Sorry, forgot to pull up. Folks, that should last us a little bit. What do y'all think? Tiny bit, anyway. All right. Well, we need that thing right here. I hate to do this, folks, but I really don't know how much it even is. We're gonna just pull some out, say 60,000, and we're going to buy us a lean tube for here. Need a pressure washer too. We might do that down here. Let's see here. So I want to buy this on my playground mount so I can see what it looks like. Because if it's just a straight silo, I wonder how you empty and dump grain out of it. Nah, too small. Yeah, don't like them. We need this baby. See, that's shit I want to buy for at one field. Okay, this is what I'm wanting. 20,000. That ain't bad. Let's see, change my camera view about there. Okay, this way. Can't place here. Oh man, really? Well, that'll work right there. Get as close this way as possible. I'm going to be mad if it don't take the dirt away. Go about right there. Please take the dirt away. Oh, it didn't, folks. I guess it'll be all right. We're going to go for an up. God. Thing's tall, ain't it? Eh. That'd be enough for now. Okay. It laid the grass down flat, so that's good. Okay. I might have been put it in a bad spot, folks. This one has the lights. I think it has the lights. Some of them said you couldn't turn them on, but guess you can't. Maybe it's night time. All right. There we go, folks. A new lean tube and a new piece of equipment. Well, not a new piece of equipment, but going less. Oh yeah. Perfect. Perfect. There we go, folks. You know what? We got barely 10 minutes before the episode's over with. And I just want to do this, folks. Let's do this, okay? We got 10 minutes, so that's pretty much going to take care of it. I don't know about fast forward, since it's just going to be one mission. But just check out. See, this thing holds 30,000. I would have to drag it all the way up to the couch, probably, to fill it up. Or not. You know what I mean. The pigs. Dang, what was I doing? I was just sitting there. I could have done been backed up. Every second count on these missions, folks. Every second. Now, see, this is a little bit... It's free manure. I mean, free fertilization, folks. You know, mine, I can do it every harvest, after every harvest, but this thing. We got more cows now. You know, I don't want to sell all the pigs out now because they help with the manure. But yeah, we can take their poop and spray on our fields. All right. And do this again. It usually works out about right. Doing it that way. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to set my cruise because my finger's getting sore. But, folks, yeah, I'm going to have to do a couple more missions to get us back. I shouldn't have bought that lean tube right now. But we kind of needed to take care of equipment and stuff. There'll be a spot for vacuum cleaner thing over there, what it's called. And we can put our other stuff under it. All the equipment, that way it won't be so junky. Over. There we go. 10 mph, that ain't bad. I just wonder if you get a bigger tractor, you can go maybe 12. This tractor, I guess it's about to ride for it. Look like you can use a bigger tractor. But that's just me. I like having OP tractors. OP, what does that stand for, folks? Y'all know? I know. I didn't know. My son taught me. OP. Overpowered. Yeah, when I first heard him say it, I thought it was totally something different. Uh-oh. Is that sunflowers? Man, I wish we could have that by that field and offer sunflowers off of it. That's probably what we need to do on the next harvest, or next plant we do, is plant some sunflowers. So we can use our corn headers. We're going to have to do some more corn, too, at least. At least a field of corn. And that field up there needs to be wheat. And the more cows we get, the more straw and grass and silage. Silage. All that time in 15, I've been saying it wrong. I guess. That's what I've been told. I've been saying it wrong. So. But anyway, it's just a word. Y'all know what I mean. Know what I mean, Vern? Burn. Oh. I had something else to talk to you about, but I can't remember right now. Save my life. I need to get back writing down notes. Now I would have to write a note to remind me about the note I made and where I put the note. Folks, we got about 5 minutes left. And since it takes me forever to say it, I just want to go ahead and start saying it now. God, that farmer's going to kill me getting in his crops. But folks, I just want to say I really appreciate y'all watching my videos. I'm sorry, I can't remember who told me or said this, but I was told I need to start making some more vlogs. Not making enough of them. And, you know, like I said before, I don't really have enough content. I really don't want to take too many pictures of where I live and of my kids, because I'm kind of scared in a way. I'm not saying all y'all are bad. You know, you get one bad person and 1,000 people, and you just never know, you know. I probably not make myself clear. I'm probably getting all kind of thoughts in the head. You don't trust me? You don't trust me. It's not trust, folks. It's just, it's like it's one YouTuber I watch. You know, he's living up in Illinois somewhere, and he got a big surprise. He got a knock on the door, and there's one of his famous YouTubers. There we go, folks. 3,521. Time bonus 979. That put us a little bit. Oh, I need to put this money back in the bank. But anyway, you know, this guy come knocking on the door, and he's like, can I help you? Yeah, man, I love your videos. Yeah, I love your vlogs. Can't get enough of them. And the dude, you know, thought the other dude was going to go crazy or something. I just don't think I want that around my kids, you know. So that's why I try not to get too much in the videos of that. Afraid, you know, I get that just that one person that might want to think about doing something stupid, and then I need to fast forward our field. Let's see where we're staying at while I'm talking. Need some corn and some canola. We need to go take care of pigs, folks. Oh, man. Not quite full. But anyway, I'll probably start doing more vlogs, folks. Might be at the first of the year, I guess. I really don't know. I do have some footage. I just ain't uploaded yet. Whoa. These things are so hard to steer when they're together. Ah! Dang, come on. Well. Ah! Quick. I don't want to turn the way I want it to. Look at that. Oh, my God. Okay. Getting this one. Detach. Back in this one. Oh, wrong one. Into this one. And, yeah. It's going to pull. That's where they should fix that. It shouldn't pull because of the concrete wall there. It is so unrealism. Me spinning my wheel up against the wall, probably. I'm not even going to hook these together. Yeah, there we go. Well, anyway, folks, like I was saying, I want to say so many thanks. I wish there's a way of paying y'all back. I guess keep making videos, pay y'all back for all the support and stuff. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Whew. I was in trouble there. But yeah, we're at our air mark now, so I gotta really go. But yeah, don't worry, folks. I will still be making videos. I'm gonna try working up vlog. And just once again, I want to say thank y'all. Thank you, Pooh Bear. Thank you, Boo. Jason. Jonathan and Liz. Thank y'all for the support. You know, they've been sending me videos that say, "We're watching your videos. We're watching your video." I'm like, "Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you." That's family and stuff, folks. So, all right, folks. What I'm doing is kind of just filling up all the trailers. I need an empty one. I don't want to use this big one, but I guess I'm going to have to. But anyway, yeah, thank you for your support. Can't say it enough, but I got to stop saying it now so I can say the other stuff. Like, hit that like button, folks, if you really enjoy this, or hit the dislike. It don't matter. Just hit one of them. Either one you hit, show me that you watched it somehow or another. So, yeah. Let's see here. If you're new, subscribe. And if you already subscribed, hit that bell icon, make it ring. That way you get all notifications of any videos I put out. And let's see. Also, right in here, look around on the screen somewhere, it says support Tommy Miller. That's my real name. Don't wear it out. Just kidding. But yeah, it's a fan funding. Y'all want to support me or something, help me on my videos. All proceeds will go towards software and maybe another game, folks. Y'all want me to, you know, if y'all want me to play a different game, maybe Black Ops Infinite Warfare, y'all want me to play that, just donate to my channel and say, leave me a comment, say, hey, this is for Infinite Warfare, you know. Oh man, there's a tiny bit there. Let's see here. But yeah, folks, that's what that fan funding's for. It'll be used for stuff like that. So yeah. Having said all that, y'all know the routine. Once again, like, share, subscribe. So fan fun if y'all want to. See y'all in episode 32, folks. Farming Simulator 17, Gold Crest Valley, Mr. Blue Farms. And Mr. Blue says, thank y'all, but I gotta run now. So, later.